Because London, Paris, New York can become very boring. I think it would be a little too radical.